Reflection is so fun to play with, and you can create almost anything if you see it. I like to do this with any object, or even puddles. Bokeh is the form of the blurriness in the backgrounds of photos. And as you can see here, I like to play with it in different forms. When I like to shoot light blur, I usually like to have a big aperture and a very long shutter speed so that I can capture all the light pouring through the photo.